how does one become a voice actress in Japan?
Actually, I was a child actress when I was little, and then also I was playing I was in canon and playing Smart Track for the live action films and stuff. And then one of my the person that I know, he told me about the audition for a really ending theme song, and they were looking for a singer for the ending song. And then I went to the audition and I got the part. And actually, at the audition, it's one of the producers told me about the Tsubasa title. And then he told me about, you know, why don't you we have an audition for the super character for the same audition. And then he told me to try it. And then I got both parts. And then that one, and that's the triggered me to become a voice actor and singer.
How did you feel about getting those parts?
When I was little, I never faced animation as, you know, serious way or like a work ethic way. And then when I was little and I was watching animation, like a normal child, you know, like a little kid that little kids usually do, I have to practice piano. And but before my dinner time, my parents told me I can watch animation. And then that's how I watched anime back then. And then once when I got the part and they told me that I got the part from the audition, I felt that it's, oh my God, I felt like it accepted in the university or something, you know, that kind of excitement I felt. But right after that, oh my God, it's being Seiyu, it just gave me a cold sweat.
Well, as most of you know, Makino-san has a very beautiful, clear voice, exquisitely clear. And so for the next question, in terms of technique, what do you do to keep your voice strong and healthy?
Good
advice. So no smoking, no drinking, What do you do for fun? Question about music. Who is your favorite musician? First of all, who is your favorite musician? And how about, are there any artists alive today? Who you like, or who inspire you, or who you respect? And are there any non-Japanese artists who you like, or again, may inspire you? Any non-Japanese artists? Characters now. Well, we mentioned the Tsubasa Chronicle and Welcome to the NHK. Two very different characters Makino-san performs the voices for. First of all, in what ways are you and Sakura-san alike? What ways are you alike, similar?
Misaki has more human nature and